the band. Oh!
They have new music.
To lay yourself bare for the world.
It's so weird to think that there's people outside of our friends and family that know about us and are into us. That's a weird concept.
How do you know my mom? Yeah. You have to know my mom somehow.
Yeah, like, no, it's gotta be. It must be a relative.
Yeah,
they're like, we just like your band.
What?
Playing shows, it's like for people that don't know us, they're there for our music, which is exactly what we've wanted all along. But these songs like mean something to a lot of people, so it's I don't know, it's pretty cool. I'll be a James Dean,
15 second movie screen. Oh, nice.
That's a good one.
There's a lot of real estate. If we ever get a star, it'll probably be like in this tippy top corner where nobody can see or reach.
Are there even stars?
Yep. So up here. Someday Yam House is gonna have a star.
Yeah.
A lot of blank ones nearby.
Actually, I hear they're gonna make one that's like kinda on the corner. Like,
yeah, that's where we'll go someday.
Yeah.
We're here, First Avenue, 7th Street entry. Legendary spot. Arguably the best local music scene in the country, maybe in the world. And this is sort of the mecca, in our humble opinion. We're very, very, very honored to be like a tiny little part of it. Been able to play here a few times. And now this fall again, we're coming back to the main room for the first time. We're very excited about it.
The Minneapolis scene just feels like a nice, a real oasis of space and culture. But yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Like when we were playing shows right away, like anywhere we could go, especially like around here, we were like, this is the sickest thing ever.
Yeah, right.
So the fact that we just did our first national tour and then we're going back out to like all those cities again, but like bigger rooms. It's like very surreal.
We are now playing for 1,600 people in Minneapolis. There's a crowd now. So we're just entering crowd mode, which is sick.
Yeah.
Also terrifying, but cool. Putting out an EP right before our fall tour. When we first started, we had a lot of producers kind of breathing down our neck, putting cool stuff on it, which is awesome, but didn't feel as personal musically. And for the maybe first-ish time, we are really committing to just making songs that only like three or four instruments could play. Which feels really nice, feels more organic. Feels like we're finally slipping into a pair of musical jeans that fit.
That's a good analogy.
Great analogy.
Thanks, guys. Thank
slipping
you.
Slipping into a pair.
I like that one.